Alright guys, well I just dropped the shear pin out of my auger setup, so I'm done for a little bit. You guys got the idea.
Nope. You can see the fan's still turning a little bit in there. I have a shear bolt that goes through there, and it appears that it fell out.
So I'm gonna go get another bolt and I'll get back at it. Okay guys, new shear pin is in. Hopefully you guys can see that. I just put a long one in so that way I can see it. Yeah. There we go. We're up and away again. So let's get at it. Well, here you go guys, this is going to be the last pass of the day. I'm going to give her all she has. And I just ran out of gas, so yep. So here you go, I'll prop you guys up here and hope you can see something. Hopefully that'll work.
Yeah, here we go. Let's fuel up and get to it.
There you go, guys. Hopefully you guys saw that pretty good. This is the 1970 C8 square chute snowblower. You see, I got my light on up top here. Same paint scheme as my other tractors. I started painting these bumps on the hood red on these white hoods. I actually like it a lot better. So, you know. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. First time we really had enough snow I could play around, but it's melting already, so, yeah. I'll see everybody later.